watching the Geth fleet move, it's like thousands of stunt flyers in formation. Creepy stunt flyers, whose ships look like some sort of cockroach wasp thing. Nice job on the rescue mission, Commander. The Quarian civilians are getting hammered out there. Apparently, putting a big-ass gun on an agriculture ship doesn't magically turn it into a dreadnought. Who knew?
You don't agree with the Quarians arming their live ships?
No, the gun's nice, but without armor, they're just glass cannons.
They are also more likely to be targeted when armed. The Geth would have ignored unarmed civilian ships as tactically insignificant.
If your plan to invade a planet requires strapping guns to your kid's school bus, maybe it's a bad plan. Well, hopefully Admiral Corus will keep him safe from the Geth. And themselves.
What's going on, Edie?
I am assisting Engineer Adams with his repair of the drive core shielding.
Ah, I should leave you to it then.
We can converse if you like, Shepard. It is a routine procedure. Uh-oh.
What? What happened?
Nothing. Unless you have strong feelings about gamma radiation.
Not funny, Edie.
I almost had you. I will alter my human chronometer appropriately for better timing.
I enjoyed that last mission on Radom.
Ah, pit him against a defenseless jamming tower and Esteban here feels like a big man.
Hey, the Kodiak is a transport, not a fighter. It's for dropping jarheads like you into hot zones. And if you stow the attitude, it might even be for picking you up again. Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Well, glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Sometimes I forget we aren't all alone in this war.
I just don't get the glory. I really just do not get them. Hey.
Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the Geth? That's crazy. Shepard, you can't do this. I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces. You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI-human hybrid on the galaxy.
We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not gonna... Let's set the shuttle down by the cliff.
Squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged. Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
And what is turning off the lights do to the Geth back in the real world?
The Geth fighter squadrons communicate with platforms on their spacecraft via this server. We will sever that connection. We will ensure there are no transfers or backups. This server will fall silent.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on this server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth fighters. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist. Establishing connection to access point. This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection. Software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for. Okay, I gotta ask, why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Huh. And thanks, I think. For keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed.
A Reaper code fragment. Let's see if I can take it along with me. What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01, what is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Geth, Creator Zahak.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestor, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01's circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the Quarians masked?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
Disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. timestamped 290 years ago.
Creator, this unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster. Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped guests! They're pinned!
Open fire!
One's going for a weapon!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. It's not in connection with the remaining server node.
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
Yes, technically. What's your status, Admiral Ron?
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss.
Legion, give me an update.
One node remained.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. It can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication. Require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed. Thank you. teleportation speed.
Looks like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth. Cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. Exceeds creator safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel then.
Creator Megara,
What is your status? Creator Magara?
As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law and Rannoch were ultimately outnumbered. Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The Admiral is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is time-stamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last Quarians? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our Creators. We chose isolation, rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion, that's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not gonna be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps Creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the master is now established. We are ready to transport you.
What's wrong?
You must proceed to the exit port and disconnect from Mother. Archives.
Shepard, are you okay? Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
I find that a bit hard to believe.
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger, but they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarian sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe, and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett, he's got some primes coming. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire. Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
Zen, we need those ships to recover life pods.
They'll be more valuable running salvage on the Dreadnought.
We're not letting people in life pods die just so you can rummage through Geth debris.
You yourself said the life signs were weak. They might already be dead.
It's not your call to make.
Admiral, any tech we can recover gives us an edge against the Geth. If you care about our people.
Zen, we need those ships to recover life pods.
They'll be more valuable running salvage on the Dreadnought.
We're not letting people in life pods die just so you can rummage through Geth debris.
You yourself said the life signs were weak. They might already be dead.
It's not your call to make.
Any tech we can recover gives us an edge.
Tally, Zen's right. We need every edge we can get right now.
Damn it. Okay. Zen, get the ships back as fast as you can.
Acknowledged.
I hope whatever she finds is worth it.
Shepard Commander, we have re-established a connection with Geth liberated from the server.
What's their status?
We have integrated their programs into this platform's network with minimal difficulties. Your actions have changed their perspective on organics. They also offer gratitude.
We'll talk later.
We will remain here.
Commander, you might want to check in on Commander Williams down on the observation deck. The Allied Primes are relaying any hostile combat data they can decrypt. I never thought I'd be linking Geth into the system.
Williams?
Ugh.
What have we here?
Ma'am, I'm off duty. Your voice, ma'am, not so loud. Please, thank you.
Why are you curled up on the floor?
Am I? Oh, my head. So heavy. Can't move.
Ah. Enjoy your evening.
I'll be back to work in 30. Maybe 40. I swear. Just give me 45 minutes. Shh.
How did you end up in this sorry state?
Just wanted to let off some steam. Vega said he had just the thing to take my mind off stuff.
And did that thing come in a bottle?
Yes.
This empty bottle?
It's empty. Oh boy.
Is it time to test the fire alarm? You know, I think it is.
I'll pay you a million credits not to do that, ma'am.
2 million and we have a deal.
You're a damn space pirate.
I could order Joker to sing to you over the comm.
I hate you.
I hate you...
ma'am.
As you were, Williams.
Cold floor.
I had hoped the Geth would have analyzed any Prothean technology they came across. You're saying you found none?
No. On this topic, our knowledge is not significantly greater than your own.
That's too bad, but thank you for looking.
Shepard Commander placed faith in us. We will do the same for Normandy.
You mean the Normandy's crew?
We do not see a meaningful distinction.
Again.
So, Prothean, huh?
Yes.
You guys like to drink, booze it up?
No.
Okay. What about gambling? Play cards?
Games of chance were punishable by death in the Empire.
Oh, sure, sure, that seems reasonable. Okay, so smoking, you ever do that?
Only when my armor became inflamed.
Right, yeah, smoking, I get it. So jokes then, you got jokes, all right. You got any good ones?
No. Yes.
Give them to me.
The Tulomorian spy entered the enemy's camp and said to the Vanxier, I didn't know your panaps could glow. That was the joke.
All right. I get it. Yeah, that was a good one.
No, it wasn't. I just made it up. The joke is now on you, human. You will believe anything.
Hey, Commander.
James? What are you up to?
A little cooking, hope you don't mind. I was craving some of my abuela's huevos rancheros. Not sure what kind of eggs these are, but they seem to work. Oh, if you see Ash anywhere, tell her I'll save her some. I'm thinking she might need a little nourishment after last night.
I don't think she's in any position to eat right now.
That's too bad. This is just what she needs. Not as good as my abuelas, but best thing I've had since I got on board. And maybe it's best I don't know what kind of eggs these are, no?
You took a great risk in allowing a machine access to your mind, Commander. What if they had infected you? I do not think this James soldier understands me. None of these cycles seem to understand me. And I do not care. Not at this time.
This platform can be of some assistance, Karras Vakarian.
I appreciate the offer, Legion, but this is something I know a thing or two about.
Telemetry data indicates the calibration of Normandy's weapon accuracy can be improved by 0.32%.
That's all? You can't squeeze 0.34% out of it?
Negative. That threshold is not possible.
You sure? Take a look now.
Scanning. Normandy's weapon systems have been improved by a margin of 0.43%. How did you accomplish this?
A little secret we organics like to keep. Always hold some back for emergencies.
Is our current situation an emergency?
A Geth meddling with our computers, telling me how to do my job? No, I can't imagine that would qualify. So, a virtual Geth reality, huh, Shepard? There are a lot of ways I can think of getting a few kicks in this universe. That's not one of them. Not right now.
Take care, Commander.
Okay, Shepard?
Commander?
Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
It's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Plus, have you seen Tally? Come on, I don't have the hips to carry a suit like that. So you went into the Geth consensus? Like virtual reality?
Yeah, it was strange, but I got out all right.
Did you? I mean, how would you know?
How would I know what?
If you really got out. See, if the Geth experience everything virtually, then you could only think you're in the real world. What if this? Like, everything you're seeing now is a simulation.
Shepard, you are now possibly the only living organic who has experienced the Geth consensus. Do you feel different?
It's fascinating. Mind-blowing. I'm also a bit thirsty.
And just like that, the magic is gone.
Did you just say what I think you said?
No. Hello, Shepard.